And according to U.S. Attorneys General, he is up to his eyeballs in the drug trade and even in links to groups associated with Hezbollah. And he's been accused by U.S. attorneys of giving access to Venezuela to Hezbollah and other groups. Is that accurate? Have I accurately summed up some of the legal allegations against him made by the U.S. government?
Yes, that is correct. This is accurate. This has been reported by very reputable news organizations here in the U.S. The Wall Street Journal, for example, had a lengthy piece on this by Mary O'Grady, who's a well-known columnist here. But yes, so, I mean, this is very disturbing. Eli Sami has deep ties to the criminal enterprise that is happening in Venezuela, in large part because of the failed socialist experiment that you pointed out on the onset from this of the segment. And Eli Sami also has ties to Iran, which is very troubling. One thing that is significant about this news is that we started hearing rumors about Eli Sami possibly being a successor back in October after the Iranian president visited Venezuela. The foreign minister of Iran also visited Venezuela, and it was shortly thereafter you started hearing rumors that Eli Sami possibly could be the successor. This is significant.
Thanks for watching. Click here to never miss a Rebel update. Want even more of the Rebel? Well, click here to become a premium member.